welcome.
What's the world coming to when a ragtag group of bandits like the Red Rooks can take over a town?
Thank you.
Before entering this vault, you must demonstrate that you understand the goals and beliefs of House Indoril. By answering a few simple questions, such as this one. House Indoril holds what cherished institution to be most precious? According to House Indoril, Dunmer culture must... Before entering this vault, you must demonstrate that you understand the goals and beliefs of House Indoril. By answering a few simple questions, such as this one. House Indoril holds what cherished institution to be most precious? According to House Indoril, Dunmer culture must... With regard to outsiders, how does House Indoril stand? You have failed this test of House Indoril's values and beliefs. You may not, by answering according to House... With regard to outsiders, you have failed this... By answering a few simple questions, such as this one. House Indoril holds what cherished... According to House Indoril, Dunmer culture must... With regard to outsiders, you have failed... By answering a few simple questions, such as this one. According to House... With regard to outsiders, you show a deep and abiding understanding of the values of House Indoril. You may enter this vault.
Thank you. halt. Only those who understand the value and thinking of House Drez may enter this vault of knowledge. House Drez holds to the ancient tradition of Daedra and ancestor worship, as well as to the cherished institution of what economic system? Why is House Drez crucial to Morrowind's survival? How does House Drez view the Dunmer role in Tamriel? You answered one or more question incorrectly. You do not understand. House Drez holds to the ancient tradition of Daedra and ancestor worship, as well as... Why is House Drez crucial to Morrowind's survival? How does House Drez view the Dunmer role in Tamriel? You demonstrate a clear understanding of the values of House Drez. You may enter this vault.
Halt, intruder! Only those who demonstrate a keen and thorough understanding of the values of House Redoran may be granted access to this vault. Answer the following questions, or fail this test. Describe the driving goal of House Redoran. House Redoran's outlook on life can be summed up as... House Redoran most strongly believes in the following institution. An impressive display. You may enter the Redoran Vault.
Thank you. forces.
Stop! Intimate knowledge and understanding of House Alalu is required to enter this vault. Quite simple, really. Answer the following questions correctly. That's all there is to it. The goal of every House Alalu member is to... House Alalu believes the best approach to negotiations is to... Success is achieved when a member of House Alalu does... what? You do know House Alalu. Impressive. This vault has now been opened to you.
Thank you.
Was the Library of Undul in the location revealed by our model? Yes. And was it filled with ancient knowledge once thought lost? You recovered the lost genealogies of the Great Houses? Why, these date back to before the War of the First Council. Remarkable! You have done a great service for this library and all of Morrowind, Outlander. Nothing yet. I need to catalog them, study the ancient script, and make suitable translations. But given time, the Great Houses will see the value in this project and reward our efforts accordingly. In the meantime, take this with my gratitude.
Though I'm loath to admit it, our resources are stretched during these troubled times. Are you in need of work?
Yes.
Powerful Daedra have been sighted roaming the wilds near the sunken vaults of Ashalmawia. It leaves little doubt that the servants of Molag Bal have returned to his ancient shrine to continue his dark works. That can't be allowed to continue. Savil Alam's reports speak of numerous rituals being performed by the Worm Cult to summon these Daedra. We must put a stop to them once and for all. I would seek out Savil before you attempt to do so. She may not have departed Vivec yet.
Thank you. No end to those fetching Daedra. Cut one down, three more are summoned in its place. Treylan send you? Or you just attracted to the scent of Daedra blood? I'm no tour guide. What do you need to know? Molag Bal's plans to drag this world into oblivion may have failed, but that hasn't stopped the Worm Cult from trying to fill this world with corruption. Now they're channeling the powers of Al-Shalmawiyah's shrine to summon Daedra. No end to them. That's the second boldest claim I've ever heard. If there's truth to it, be my guest and squash those vermin. I've had my fill of Daedra for a long while. What do you take me for? A pretender? Aside from Outlanders, quick to brag and quicker to die. I am the only thing keeping Bal's minions confined to Al-Shalmawiyah. I came to Vivec for resupply and to enlist some help. It'll have to do. Even if you killed every Worm cultist in the place, there'll always be some other stupid fetcher waiting to meddle with a Daedric shrine. Just have to stay vigilant. Any and all. So far it's mostly been scamps with the odd clan fear poking out from the ruins, but the sounds I've heard echoing out of that place are fetching troubling. I think the cultists are becoming more practiced with their summoning.
Even if you have to destroy the ship, I'm sure the truth will be lost in the air. Come!
Thank you.
need aid!
Things seem quieter around Al-Shamawiya. Should I be thanking you for that? Vivek's mighty spear, you're serious. I should be jealous, but truth be told, I had my hands full just culling the Daedra that escaped the sunken vaults. Thanks for putting an end to those worm cult sweats. I can handle cleaning up the stragglers.
Thank you.
There's no excuse. Thank you.
Finally! Over here! The Great Mage needs to speak to you. Good to see you again, my friend. I sent that message stone days ago. I was worried it hadn't reached you. Let me set aside what I was working on, and then we can get down to business. It seems I have a message for you from an oracle. It was passed along in a manner that concerns me. But this isn't the proper way to hold a conversation. Meet me at the Mage's Guild Hall in Davin's Watch. We can speak there. The Great Mage doesn't waste magicka. Important business should be conducted in person, in civilized surroundings. And matters involving an oracle deserve a modicum of privacy. Besides, no one else can see me. You appear to be talking to yourself.
Like you know your way around a riding beast.
We have much to discuss, you and I.
Well, I was about to portal to Alinor for a proper meal, but since you're here now, we might as well discuss that message. It came from Mareev, an oracle of the weird. I usually avoid soothsayers, but Mareev possesses a genuine talent. down to the last syllable. Her predictions are open to interpretation, but what she said made me uneasy. A web of trouble. The island that went away, three dark princes, and your name. After that, she stopped responding to my projections. It means you need to find the Oracle and make sure she's all right. I enchanted a small boat to take you to an isolated part of Bankorai, near her last known location. And take this medallion of summoning. Use it to call upon me if the need arises. As it so happens, the Great Mage knows a great deal about a great many things. What else can I tell you before you go? Uneasy? I don't believe that's the word I used. Nevertheless, her prophetic verses tend to be loquacious and hauntingly beautiful. This one was terse. It mentioned trouble of some sort, a vanishing island and dark princes, probably Daedra. Well, trouble could mean almost anything, though nothing good. The island could refer to Arteum, the home of the Sijic Order. It disappeared more than 300 years ago. And I have heard rumors about some sort of Daedric alliance. You'll have to take that up with the Oracle. I suppose you figured into her vision, or whatever it is that spawns her prognostications. If this message came from anyone else, I'd say it was some sort of ruse. Mariv, however, is the genuine article. Oracle Mariv belongs to the Weird, a sisterhood of witches that revere the natural world. Mariv started receiving visions at a young age. Over the years, she has provided the Mages Guild and the Sijic Order with warnings we could act upon. The usual sorts of dire predictions. Most recently, Mariv foresaw the deaths of Kings Fulbert and Tamlian. She has an unusual knack. An ability to see into other realms as well as into possible futures makes her useful to the Sijic Order. Believe me, I tried. Mariv has always been a loner, even more so than her fellow Weirises. She said she had more to do and that you would come to save her. So get to it! Go save the Oracle! Then get her to tell you more about her vision. Surely you can puzzle that one out on your own. It will take you exactly where I told it to go. But the magic isn't permanent. Best get a move on. You don't want to be on that tiny boat in the middle of the ocean when the spell wears off. Give you the... What? Do you think I have a boat in my pocket? That it folds up and fits in your backpack? Ridiculous! It's nearby on the docks. I'll mark the location on your map. I did get the name the Oracle provided me with right, didn't I? I've magicked the medallion so that you can use it to call me to your location, provided the need is great and I'm not otherwise occupied. Be sure to save it for a special occasion.
Oh, you're not one of those Daedric monstrosities. First these Daedric aberrations and now you? What trouble has Oracle Mareev dredged up this time? The Great Mage? That doesn't surprise me. He's always had a peculiar fascination with Mareev's talents. My sister prefers her solitude, but we come by occasionally to check on her. When I arrived, the Daedra were everywhere, but Mareev wasn't here. Interesting. I noticed fresh ink on one of her parchment sheets. I think she was writing something when the Daedra appeared. This vision must have been special to attract the attention of those unnatural creatures. Perhaps. But there's no evidence of violence here. No, I think she sent her message and escaped to a place of safety. Probably the old weird site in what is now the Mines of Khorus. It's a good place to hide. Seek Mareev there. Be careful. Those old mines may be abandoned, but that doesn't mean they're empty. Meanwhile, I shall tell my sisters what occurred.
Thought I'd never escape.
The summoning worked perfectly, as I knew it would. I assume you need my assistance? You decided to utilize the Medallion of Summoning. Very well. Then you might as well tell me how the search for the Oracle goes. Let me see that. A little too familiar a greeting for my taste, but the Oracle always follows her own path. Clever Marie, very clever. She left us a secret message and hid it in plain sight. It's all in the turn of phrase. Messages, elements, ritual, proper order. It makes perfect sense to someone who knows her well. The weird revere nature and the elements. We need to perform an elemental ritual to receive the message. Look for items that represent the elements. Air, earth, water. I'll find the prepared ritual site, and you place the items in the proper order. That should do the trick. A little ostentatious, but I suppose that's part of being an oracle.
Hmm.
The weirds draw power from the earth bones, so elemental items make sense. Three engraved bowls. This must be a pure gemstone. You don't get much closer to elemental earth than that. A cup of water. Well, that's disappointingly obvious. Arive must have been in a hurry. What's that? A feather? Wait a moment. What's light as a feather? Air!
Stupid.
It looks like you found items with ties to the weird elements. Shall we proceed with Mareev's ritual? No doubt Mareev wanted us to place the items in the proper ritual bowls. Rustic magic can be a bit archaic for my taste. I hope you can figure out which items go in which bowl. Examine the primitive pictographs engraved on the bowls. Figure out which element each symbol represents, then place the correct elemental item in the corresponding vessel. I'll stand back here in case my magic interferes with the weird spellcraft. The Sisters of the Weird serve the Elnafae, the Earth Bones. They revere nature and the elements. Rather primitive, but I appreciate the work they do. I especially find the notion that they draw power from a tree to be delightfully rural. I assume they're part of the ritual. See how each one is engraved with a different symbol? Match the proper item to the correct bowl, and that should release the magic. The ritual bowls are over there. The sooner you place the correct items, the sooner we'll receive Mareev's message. Something is happening.
Master Varnas, is that you? You're the one I saw in my vision. I knew you'd be able to puzzle out my clues. But listen, I haven't much time. The Chaosbringers, they caught me. They're taking me to an alien ruin somewhere in Auradon. Bawan, I think they said. Look, they'll be back soon. I have to tell you about my vision. It concerns Somerset and Arteum. Somerset, the green and pleasant island of the High Elves. Arteum, the vanished home of the Sigic Order. Both are caught in a dark and terrible web. I saw it. My visions. They aided the Sigics in the past. Now, others seem interested. Servants of the Dark Princes. They want to use my gift. Get me to reveal the location of Arteum. You need to help me. Bawan, they're taking me to... Oh no, they're coming back. Hurry, remember Bawan.
That sounded not good. You really should make haste and get to Bawan. The Oracle has need of you. No. This affair has taken on a completely different meaning. If Arteum and the Sigic Order are involved, and I need to keep the Mages Guild out of it, what happens next falls on your shoulders. You'll find Bawan on Auradon's west coast. Somerset is the ancient home of the High Elves. I was born and raised there. Mareev's vision suggests a threat to the island. There are people I need to warn. As for Arteum, it's the home of the Sigic Order. It doesn't currently reside on Nirn. The island vanished 350 years ago. The Wright Master hid it in some pocket plane for who knows what purpose. I studied at the Kempora Tower during my time with the Order, but Psijic magic was too flashy for my taste. I've done more than enough. My break from the Order and the subsequent formation of the Mages Guild has never sat well with my former teachers. If this involves the Psijics, I won't do anyone any good by insinuating myself deeper into this affair. I have my suspicions. They're obviously connected to the Dark Princes that Mareev mentioned, but beyond that, I don't think they plan to harm the Oracle, at least not immediately. They have something more insidious in mind. Probably the same thing everyone wants, to get her to reveal something they want to know. And I'm concerned it might involve the Psijic Order. Mareev's abilities allow her to unveil hidden things and find lost places. Places such as Arteum. The Psijic Order is a monastic society that follows the old ways of magic. I belonged to the Order myself back in the day, before a disagreement over another member led me to break ranks and form the Mages Guild. We no longer see eye to eye. Yes, I think I heard something about that. I still have a few contacts, you understand. But there's still the matter of Mareev. Shouldn't you be getting to Bawan now? Find me at the Skywatch Guild Hall later and let me know how things turned out.
way. Wait, don't go.
Surprised to see me? So were the Sea Elves. I didn't even have time to say Mage's Guild before they killed me. And now here sits poor old Bendy, stuck because of that stupid bet. I made a bet with my friend Ongrel. We're both adepts at the hall in Volkilgard. I bet her that I could find more relics than she did in a 2-week span. Right. But the worst part is, I think I'm stuck like this. I put a pile of gold on the wager and we sealed the bet with a spell. A binding contract spell. Until I can win or lose the wager, I don't think I can move on. Would you? That's unbelievably kind. You'll be 3 times blessed in Aetherius. I should warn you, Ungrel's something of a terrible person. And sincerely, thank you. My thanks.
Thank you. an intruder. Mafala's bruise will deal with you. Admires tenacity, but only to a point. A willing sacrifice. Very well. Step forward and die.
Vision! Come! Speak! Time is short. The Dark Princes have almost achieved their goal. You must help me. Mafala believes she can reach Arteum through me. These bindings, you must find a way to break them. Mafala's magic infuses the webs that bind me. Defeat the weavers and break the pinions, then destroy the center fulcrum that secures me to this place.
Thank you.
magicka to open a portal. Vanis always said I should visit Skywatch one day. I didn't get a chance to thank you for what you did for me. Even though I sometimes see faraway places and future events, nothing can ever be truly certain. I knew you were coming to rescue me, but that didn't alleviate my fear. I thought I was going to die in Mafala's realm. Thank you. As an oracle, I can connect with other times, other places. I sometimes use that ability to converse with the Psijic Rite Master to keep him informed of events on Nern. Mafala's agents tried to use that connection to locate the hidden island. No, you arrived in time to stop them. But it was a close thing. The portal was nearly attuned to Arteum's location when you set me free. And once again, the visions that haunt me came to pass. As I knew you would, many of my visions flow in your direction, my friend. May your heart remain strong and ready for every challenge that awaits you.
Not that I was overly concerned, but I see you were able to retrieve the Oracle. Care to tell me what happened? Mafala? She must be one of the three Dark Princes in Mareev's prophecy. You stopped this attempt, but I fear Somerset and Arteum are still in danger. We? Because of the connection to the Psijic Order, I have to tread carefully. The Rite Master, we don't exactly see eye to eye. You'll need to go to Somerset. Determine if the threat Mareev foresaw is imminent or a worry for another day. Yes, the Ultimer have a few peculiar notions. But, as luck would have it, I heard that Queen Irene has just issued a decree to open Somerset to immigrants and visitors. That's the perfect excuse for you to investigate the island. We'll show Mareev the hospitality of the Mages Guild and make sure she's fully recovered from her ordeal. Then I'll make sure to get her back home. Thanks for your aid in this matter. Now, get to Somerset and do what you do best, my friend. A few of my colleagues are anxious to meet you, Mareev.
I suppose, after I examine your garden and collect my thoughts, if that's all right.
Of course, Oracle. Come inside whenever you're ready.
Thank you.